Huh. It looks like this is the last one. Oh no. I do not feel well. Oh boy, my tummy really hurts. Maybe I shouldn't have eaten all those different colored boulders. Oh boy, I better go find my friends and figure this out. Oh man, my tummy is really hurting. Oh, brother, thank goodness I found you. It looks like this is the last one. Oh no, I do not feel well. Oh boy, my tummy really hurts. Maybe I shouldn't have eaten all the different colored boulders. Oh boy, I better go find my friends and figure this out. Oh man, my tummy is really hurting. Oh, brother, thank goodness I found you. My tummy really hurts. Can you help me out?
Well, hey there, Garby. You've come to the right place. You know I am a certified doctor. Let's look inside your mouth and see what's hurting. You want me to drill it?
No, that's okay. Just let me open up and you can look inside.
Whoa, Garby, your mouth is way too high for me. I can't look all the way up there. Let me try to jump back. Nope, I can't do it. I think this is too high. Let me go get my friend Skaya. She's way taller than I am. She can look in there.
Hey there, Garby. I heard your stomach's been hurting, but I should be definitely tall enough to see inside and see what's going on. Very interesting. Did you happen to eat any colored rocks today?
Yeah.
Come on in here. Let me get this out. Well, Garby, I think I got all of them, and this is a lot of rocks to be eating. And I know I got all of these out, but there still might be some more in the back, so I better go check. Alright, just gotta get back here and check this out. I think I'll be okay, but I've learned never to put my head back there ever again.